Matt Manweller, Washington's 13th District State Representative, is a Republican, husband, father, and professor. He supports more vocational education, opposes the income and carbon tax, and defends the Second Amendment. Vote Manweller for your state rep.
I'm Matt Manweller.
And we approve this message.
This weekend brings no shortage of football games to the Columbia Basin, with 7 home games taking place this Friday. Many teams are still in non-league play, but the matchups this weekend are still great ones. Moses Lake will be at home for the second week in a row, this time against Post Falls, Idaho. Both teams have dropped their last 2 games and will be searching for a win. Othello, Soap Lake, and Elmira Cooley Heartline also joined the ranks of teams playing at home in back-to-back weeks. Othello will take on 2017 playoff team West Valley Spokane, Soap Lake will battle with conference opponent Oroville, and Elmira Cooley Heartline will also host a conference rival, Entiat. Alfreda and Royal will return home after road games from last week. Alfreda would take on their opponent from districts last year, Prosser. Royal will play conference foe, Waluk. Quincy will have its home opener on Friday when they host Grandview. I'm Cichoski for iFiber One Sports.